goddamn.
What's going on, fellas? We are so lucky the new update has landed. Now, it took a little longer than expected, but it is here. Now let's get started, shall we? To begin with, the update brings us with Team Ray Tier 3. Now, for those who don't know and those who are new to the game, when Jean Grey came out in 2017, she was absolutely broken. Like, she was so powerful in Timeline Battle and World Boss Ultimate that it was a one-sided gameplay throughout the game. There were very few characters who would stood up to her, like Thanos was there, Proxima Midnight was there. Only the premium characters could, you know, match up to her, and even then, she beat them like the boss that she is. And further, we get her new uniform for Jean Grey. We get a new uniform for Psylocke. And let me tell you guys, she is already amazing. Like, literally, she's already amazing. And we have a new uniform for our own Goddess of Thunder, Thor. Well, we have God of Thunder, Thor. She should be Goddess of Storm, yeah. And we have new characters, as you can see. We have Barbie, or Iceman, or Jubilee, and we have Bishop. Now, Bishop, I think, should be a better character. From what I have heard, it's not that good, but yeah, let's not jump the gun, we'll see. But yeah, he's Cable's brother, so not the X-Force uniform, but even the lower Cable, the one we used to have before the uniform came out. But let's see what this update brings us. And yeah, the update brings a new Beast War Chest. You can buy this for, in my country, it's for 159 bucks or 159 Indian rupees. For you, it might be different. It might be for $1.99 or $1.55 or something like that. I don't know. Yeah, one more thing. We had the event quest a few days before the update, or rather, it ended just a day before yesterday. And the tokens we got were for this event. Yeah, as you can see, we go in the event shop. For those who collected, I missed, I think, 2 days, so I couldn't collect them. And you can have the bios for Bishop. You can have Storm's bios. You can have Nonstone Selector. You have Emcron Shard Selector. Oh, 100 for 80. That's good. You have Hidden Tickets. You have Energy. So basically, yeah. My guess is pick up Bishop's bios. This is trash. This is okay. This is okay. I mean, Storm's bios is okay. M Crunch Hard is okay. Don't pick up the Gnome Stones. Yeah, pick up the Hidden Tickets and pick up the Energy. Don't pick up the Clear Tickets. The Clear Tickets are garbage. Gnome Stone is garbage. Everything else, yeah, it's okay. We have a bonus mission as well. You get some rewards for ranking up these characters. Might as well do it. Well, we have the event quest. And Bishop is now attainable as a Dimension Rift character. And well, I got his rift on the first try. That's amazing. I got his rift on the first try. Okay, that's Bishop's rift. He's got a new uniform. Let's check it out. Yeah, he has 3 skills changed. Show to me. Now, Beast was a pretty trash character before. he only had a good leadership, which gave a 45% of physical attack increase. Otherwise, he was a pretty crappy character. Now, this is his first skill. Does not have that much hits, but yeah, it's not that bad either. 26 hits. There are no buffs on this skill. That's the third skill. Let's play it again. Yeah, not an iframe either. This one's an iframe. It has defense down, deals bleed damage. So the second skill is good. Man, this fourth skill is better than before. Now it deals bind damage. And gives him a dodge rate buff. Yeah, it's just so better. This also has all defense down and it has an attack buff. So that's good. He does not have immunity to that, but it's okay. At least this makes him better to play, not completely trash. Now let's check out Storm. We have Storm here. Okay. Storm! Goddess Thunder. That's her third skill. This gives her all speed decrease, movement speed increase, guard hit. Woo! That's a good skill. This gives her lightning damage. And this might be useful in World Boss Ultimate because the World Bosses are immune to shock damage, but they are not immune to lightning damage. So yeah. But damn, that fifth skill, man. It might be better than Thor's. And yeah. Might be better than Thor's next one. I'm looking forward to it. And now we are going to check out Bobby. Not Bobby Morse, as in Mockingbird or Agent 13. We are going to check out the Iceman. Where is it? There? The Iceman. Yeah, he has good movements. Let's check out his first one. Ooh! That's a good one. Let's check out the second skill. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. As a 2 second piece. Okay, this gives him immunity. Hold on. Yeah, man, his skills have a lot of buffs. Each of his skills have buffs. That has good AoE, man. And invincibility for 6 seconds. Ooh, he's gonna be a beast. Yeah, he's gonna be a beast. For those who want and like Iceman and are a fan of him, definitely pick him up. He will not disappoint you. Now, let's check out Bishop. Okay. Not bad. He has pretty good movement speed. Let's check out his first skill. Ooh! Man, that is some damage. And he has paralyzed as well. He's like, I think he's like Roman. And his third skill is a charge up. Doesn't need me to be. Okay, this is a buff skill. So yeah. I thought this was a damage skill, but yeah, his third skill is a box skill. That's not bad, as you can hear. Man, I mean, he has good AoE in all of his skills. He has stun, he has paralyze, he has immunity to damage. He has bleed damage and burn damage. What does he not have? Yeah, but I still don't expect him to be as good as Cable, considering he is his brother. Yeah, but we'll see. Oh, he calls Storm for his fifth skill. His fifth skill is a lot like Ghost, the new Ghost that he had. Circle, which can move in with. What buff does he get? Yeah, shock damage, burn damage, and 254 energy attack. Definitely pick him up. He's not gonna disappoint. Let's check out Jubilation Jubilee. Man, his skills have a lot of flair. This skill gives him immunity to damage, laser swap. I think this is an infinite skill, much like, I think, human torches, because you can use it indefinitely as long as you have the opponent charmed or mind controlled. Yeah, as I was talking, her third skill is an indefinite skill. As long as you have the opponent charmed or mind controlled, yeah, you can use it as long as you want. Plus, it gives immunity to damage for 5 seconds, so it's not pretty bad. You can hold your own, or you can just cancel it if you want and use the immunity for some other skill. If you want to proc, I'd say proc on the third. But don't proc on the fourth. Yeah. Her fifth skill gives her guard hits. But it's not a big guard hit. Yeah. But she's gonna have decent damage, I suppose. But she's a paywall character. So I don't suppose everyone is gonna be picking her up. Now let's check out Jean Grey. My baby Jean Grey. Well, her uniform's changed her a lot. I mean, the old uniform was the one she had in the comics in which she had the old uniform. And yeah, this is a nice change of pace for Jean Grey. Because even though she's a vastly superior character than any of the other ones we've had until now, she didn't have a level 70. Even if she had, she'd be dominating, but she didn't have her level 70. Yeah, so she dropped down a bit, but I guess this is gonna pick her up. Let's check her out. This is her first skill. Oh my god, psionic spike. Mind distortion. This is time freezing like Doctor Strange. This is her third skill. Oh. Man, she has so many buffs. And she has a heal as well. I think the heal is the same as before. Yeah. It's 4% HP every 1 second, and it increases for every 2% for 1% damage increase. So it can increase up to, I'd say, 99% damage. So 198 plus 4%. It'll go up to 202%. Let's check out what fourth skill has in store for us. It's a pretty sleek skill with good AoE. Yeah. Man, is she gonna dominate PvP again? Yep. she's gonna dominate everything again. Everything, dare I say. I do. Let's check out her G3. This is the rise of the Phoenix. Oh man, that's so sweet. I mean, let's build her up again. Build that skin up. Yeah, I want to build up that skin one more time. I don't care. Fifth skill is a void like Thanos or like Sharon Rogers. Lifestore armor has on the fifth skill. Yeah, that's good. You can just cancel out the skill the once you drop that ball. Man, that is just radical stuff. That is the one. Yep. Oh, I left side. Sorry. I left side. Now, from what I've read, Betsy got a new uniform which has 20% increase of HP and some increase in damage. Now this is gonna make her a tankier, because even though she has very good damage, she can be a bit squishy. Her HP gets pretty easily with attacks. So this is gonna help her stay alive more. Let's check out. I don't believe her skills. The first skill is the same. Let's check out the second. The second skill is the same as well. The third one has been changed. So she now has immunity to damage. Let's say on this skill. Yeah, 100% immunity to damage. Yeah. Her fourth skill has been changed as well. Oh my god! That is so good. Let's check it out again. Oh, she's like the Kunoichi that never appeared in the movie. And if it's good.